Come here. Come here. That was beautiful. Oh my god. Oh boy. Resonance point. Didn't I just explore one over here? Hey, buddy. Get off me! Did she just disappear through the wall? Hi. Oh, solve that. Oh, that's lovely. Yep, this is where I came from earlier. Oh, right. All right. Check the map again. Might as well go to the bench thing. Upgrade station and all that, huh? Give me my coffee.
Tell me.
Okay, he has nothing for me.
Still up, Kidman?
No rest for the wicked. What's going on?
I can't believe Lily is still alive. The fire.
Lily wasn't killed in the fire. You know this now.
Tell that to my brain. Tell that to the nightmares I've been having for years. Why did they take her? Out of all the little girls in the world, why mine?
I can't answer that, Sebastian. Mobius took Lily long before I joined them. I know you don't believe. You know that some crimes just happen. There's no real reason for it. Just the wrong person, at the wrong place, at the wrong time.
No. I refuse to believe that.
Regardless, the fire is a memory that you need to purge, Sebastian. It wasn't your fault that it happened. And you didn't lose Lily because of it. Try to remember that.
Thanks, Kitty.
Do 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 do.
I see you're in need of my services again.
And? Nope, okay. Alright, full-on medical syringes again. make a couple shock bolts. Or just one, apparently. Weapon upgrade. Whoops. Oh, I just remembered. There was that one door I couldn't open earlier because I needed... Well, I needed a shock bolt. Now that I have it, I no point in not saying it. That's not it. Oh, this one over here. Duh. Am I gonna have to kill anything else? When I go back here, I wonder? Guess we'll see, huh? Loading. Damn, it is loading fast. Nothing seems to be here so far. Huh? What? I had the wrong bolt equipped. That explains it. That door was just a fucking shortcut? Really? Well, that was a monumental waste of my time. Damn it. Wait. I should check to see if there's something else in that box now. That I went to check before. Probably not, but I'ma check. Nope, nothing. So it really was just a monumental waste of my time. Piling up the bodies. For God knows what reason. No? The fuck? Check out that one. All right. Haven't looked in here at all. Oh, hello, Annie. How you doing? Having a good night? Still? Your knee still drooly? Good, yep. Fair enough. Oh boy. You know, I don't think I have anything I need to craft right now. Rawr, I am He-Man. I am Strong Man. Granted, at least it's not that friggin' disappointed thing again. Gotta love dark mode, yeah. Really. Come here, buddy! Yeah, I'm right here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, buddy. Come on. Oh, it feels so good to play this game when it isn't stuttering. I think you were here when I played it the first time around, right? Yeah. Well. You were knitting an outfit for said niece. Oh, at the time? Or right now? I'm a derp. Okay. At the time, oh, right. If I remember correctly, she wasn't exactly born yet, yes? I'll take that. You have nothing for me. Okay, if I'm gonna be killing these guys, I know what I should do. Oh, Jesus! That was rude, sir. And now they're coming out of the woodwork. Hey, I'm nuts. Right here. Not born yet, yeah. I remember now. Hi. I'm right here. Not the most intelligent, clearly. Come here. Oh, I love playing hide and seek with the brain zombos. Yeah, where'd I go? Dumbass. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Never mind. He knows where I am. Well, that didn't work out. Ring around the rosy, apparently. How did that work? Lovely. Follow me, numbnuts. No? Come on, come on, come on! Ah, damn it. Like calling a dumbass, never mind. Come here, buddy. That's what happens when you get are really fucking stupid. Oh boy. Yeah, I know. You know I'm here. They are very stupid. And it's very convenient. Moany lady. Which sounds really bad out of context. Yeah, Moany lady really does sound bad out of context. Yay, smoke bolt. The number of applicants received through the Moo Centers has surpassed that of the medical testing front. Registering the Moo Centers as tax-free religious institution has increased revenue, which we've used to render expansions to accommodate the influx of new recruits. Mr. Wallace... That's all, folks. Mr. Wallace's use of neurolinguistic programming creates recruits that are far more mentally malleable and stable than previous STEM candidates. Moo Center recruits are also willing to voluntarily cut off familial ties, which eases the pressure on Mobius operatives working in law enforcement. No more pesky missing persons reports to file. Well then.